The new Subaru BRZ can be equipped with a 6-speed manual transmission or 6-speed automatic transmission. Both are very reliable transmissions, supplied also to other manufacturers. These transmissions do not have a built-in front differential. As the torque reaction force is not generated, the pitching stopper is not installed. Manual transmission vehicles use a TL70 6-speed transmission. The gear arrangement, looking from the front, is 5th, reverse, 4th, 3rd, 2nd, 1st and 6th. The synchronization mechanism uses triple cones from the 1st to the 3rd gear and a single cone from the 4th to the 6th gear and for reverse. Models equipped with manual transmission use a clutch start system, in which the start operation is inhibited if the clutch pedal is not depressed. If the clutch pedal is depressed, clutch starts switch on, the starter relay turns on, and the starter activates. We recommend 75W90 GL3 gear oil, or one with an equivalent grade. As there is no dipstick, the oil level can be checked right after removing the filler plug. The gear oil lasts lifelong, and therefore, it is not necessary to be replaced periodically except in case of severe usage. Models equipped with automatic transmission use a TX6A 6-speed automatic transmission. The transmission is mounted to the drivetrain via a newly designed converter case and an extension case. These reliable transmissions are also supplied to other manufacturers. The gear train consists of 4 multi-plate brakes, 4 multi-plate clutches, 4 one-way clutches and 3 planetary gear sets. The ADF level can be checked after removing the overflow drain plug. Accordingly, there is no dipstick or filler tube. The ADF should be replaced periodically. The transmission is equipped with an ADF warmer. This ensures a quick warm-up of the ADF at low ambient temperatures. The time until the startup of the slip lockup is shortened and friction loss is reduced. At high temperatures, this component acts also as oil cooler.